The first day at work can be daunting for anyone, but not Sydney Waters' newest recruit. He had one job to do and was an immediate success.
10 months ago, this was Joey, an eight-week-old Springer Spaniel with a nose for trouble. But now that skill is being put to work.
Working? Water? Find it.
Today, day one of one-year-old Joey's new role as Sydney's first water leak detection dog, starting with finding a cracked pipe beneath Norma Crescent at Cheltenham.
Good boy. Joey is very quick at his job, and he is trained to drop and hold position at that source of that leak.
Joey spent 10 months training to pick up the slightest whiff of chlorine and fluoride below ground. He could now be used anywhere a leak is suspected, right across Sydney's 23,000-kilometre water pipe network, before it turns into a bigger problem.
With all of Sydney's recent wet weather, Joey's nose could be needed more than ever to detect underground leaks. And all he wants in return for his hard work, you guessed it, his favourite ball.
Sydney Water already has two Springer Spaniels to detect sewage leaks. They're now enjoying a healthy hit rate.
Dogs have been working for less than 8 months and they've covered 26 investigations and they've found 11 pollution events. We're really excited to welcome Joey to the pack.
And after a job well done, the machines move in. All in a day's work for this super sniffer. Elizabeth Bryan, Nine News.